Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Sector 2, 3, 6. Rudder's
deposit. Brace for impact. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
He's a weak-minded!
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Look at that! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard!
Get
right here!
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, mad, mad, very bad!
Are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Spider-Man, you good? Pete, wake up, man.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Bro. Jack? The hell?
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble that alone put those on the game. Flown somewhere in the stars.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start. And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out!
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Rocks on. We're here for you.
What was that? Huh. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Tracking new form shipments. But why? Rocks on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. It's too cold to change out here.
Cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Finn?
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right?
You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rig looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom. I got you.
Let's go.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
As you can carry.
Keep him busy.
tower comes down! Everybody get out!
Everybody off!
Don't worry, I got you! No!
Thank you.
Man! Those people! They're trapped! I've got an idea! Gotta get a stable.
Okay.
I need something they can cross.
No!
I can stop this. The bridge started
to... You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? You. He saved
hey,
us! You.
Hey, leave him alone!
He's I'm just recording this! We're
you
watching!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help him.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom!
Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'd be able to fix anything, do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the bro. Came along. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. Ooh. Been around a block a time or two. I tell you where to go. I tell you how to move. Then it felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark cause I'm bringing the light for the night's long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. This the moment I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. Let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. but we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop him!
No!
I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! Don't look!
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed him.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Mom! Stop! Mom! You alright? You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. It's like it's tearing me. Again. I feel...
Just a little further now. Keep going.
Phone. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out. Let's go, before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right.
That's a Michael Stowe.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Vin. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
Because I told her the truth.
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just... stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is... I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. Newform's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created Newform. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Barrier's electrified. Ah! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah.
All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that! Seriously? I just want to talk.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Or she's not tired yet.
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Uh.
call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamic.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape. Get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us. To that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no. I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Yeah.
disappointed, but...
Krieger.
Yeah. See, Miss Mason? Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing Nuform...
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe!
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just... smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money. Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my Nuform is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
Ah, the kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
My Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So... we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Bye.
That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
one thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
I think that's the exit. Hey! Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current Nuform project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger's data will shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watch till you die. Helpless.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died.
No lo puedo creer.
Why didn't you tell me about any of this?
All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you.
Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store Nuform. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you. I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me? Manipulating me? Fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either.
but I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open. Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No! The reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Oh. can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Going critical, soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Miles.
far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. The Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, school of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man. I'm good.
And everything is
all right. I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.